I'm back, you're back, everyone's back, backity back, 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 back. And yeah, that is something that does happen. It's stupid and it's terrible. So enjoy Vito. Or, instead of Lady D, we could get like the doll lady, Donna. Again, everyone, welcome back. I do highly apologize. We were not expecting some technical difficulties to take place. So, yeah. Hopefully, this cursor goes away. If it doesn't, then I'm going to have to play Assassin's Creed. So, yeah. Two games in a row. That would be my luck. Oh, scratch your head, scratch your head. Get your soft spot, get a little tickle. Tickle your brain. Don't know what my wife is doing. It's starting to get concerning. Oh yeah, the Christmas items are in. I've been playing on the hardest difficulty because I'm a psychopath. But yeah, let's see here. This is probably my favorite Survivor skin that came out from her. What? Bam. It's like watching Frozen. And then there's a Sugar Plum Singer. And hello, Matt, how are you doing? Winter Sprinter. It's not the best, but it's all right. It looked pretty good. I like the fact that her hair turned pink. Good, I'm happy to hear you. Having concerned that you was going to drive off the road the other day. King of Sweets. Now, this one is terrible. And it cost 30,000 iridescent shards. The only part to this that I like. Well, actually, I kind of like the baseball bat too, but I like the face because he has both a pink and a blue eye. And then there's this. I thought I was supposed to get one for the dredge, but apparently not. Hers isn't really all that festive. So yeah. Maybe I've killed enough point time to get back into it. That's the wrong thing. I'm supposed to be playing Survivor. No whammies, and stop on a double whammy. Ah, So, I got the cursor bug that wouldn't let me play for the first two rounds. So now, I got to hope and pray that it goes away. If not, I got to play Assassin's Creed. Because if it doesn't go away, I can't play the game. You can't, because there's a cursor, that little circle cursor you see on the main screen. I'll show it to you. That cursor right there. It shows up in the game and it'll freeze you out. Oh, hey. Speaking of the Christmas outfit, there's one of them now. Dark Storm Ageddon. Day's Bone and Miss Piggy 011. Miss Piggy is Kermit's wife. Hi ho. I need to do a better Kermit. So Miss Piggy over there, yeah, you. Nope, I can't do it. Nope, it's not happening. I need to do Fat Albert.
Hey, hey, hey. What'd I tell y'all about coming in my shed?
My throat definitely does not care for the Bill Cosby voice, though.
To sing a song for you. I'm gonna show you a thing or two.
What'd you do with my
laptop? It's right there.
Where?
Right in front of you.
That's mine?
Yeah.
You're
you can take it. I was just using it for a view. Love you. Thank you.
Aren't you?
Well, I know you wasn't thanking me. I was just saying thank you to thank you, thank you, thank you. I think I stuttered out.
So happy to see you, boy.
You want some? Here.
Well, I heard the thing. Ooh, excuse me. Right? Freaking miracle. What do you know that I don't know? Why are you leaving? Stop leaving me. Lol. Evidently he left. Well, no, thank you. Oh, I thought you were. I know you don't. Help! Oh, he stopped chasing my ass. What? Why'd you stop chasing my ass? Oh, it's men like you that make me sick. You see how thick I am? Like, look at this cake. Look at that cake. It's ridiculous. This house don't have a generator, does it? It does. I see it. Yeah, I'll have to pick some up for you.
He won't leave the broken pieces alone.
Sounds about right. God, Sloppy Butcher, such bullshit. And why is it that my generator is the only one fucking done? Thank you. Someone fucking do something. Oh, don't you start back-sassing me either, little lady.
Ah, we meet again.
Bye, friend. Not that one. That one. You never know when he's gonna come and smack this ass. Hey! I said you never know when he's gonna come smack this ass. It's not an open invitation to invite him! After this ass, leave me and my thick cake alone. Mario owns this bedunk dunk. How many people are here? Quick, somebody stupid, help me. Okay, cool, he's not coming this way. Cue inspirational music. Good job, baby. I've helped turn on three of the... So we meet again, Pyramid Boy. They nerfed your ass, and I'm not happy about it. I hear a generator! I will be responsible for 4 of the 5 generators turning on!
Hey, don't go breaking that chair. You're down to the
getting the fuck out of here. He left me alone, and that's all that matters. The light that's blinking. What does it mean? There's two of them now. Oh my god, there's three! And I am leaving. I don't know what the hell that was, but okay.
So, come get your bus.
Come on. Come on. Fuck. Hi, princess. I tried. But the killer was probably just fucking around, too.
Stay out of your dresser.
You don't need a new shirt, baby. Trust me, last night, Carowin, I did terrible. I got my ass handed to me by survivors left and right. And I even acknowledge that it wasn't them being good, it was just me being terrible. I did play a game where I killed everyone, though. I was happy about that. I made one of them DC. It wasn't my fault that he played bad. Is it her neck fat? Poor thing. Yeah. But do I like to be known as the guy that finished repairing three generators while holding a rare toolbox or better? God damn it. Do I have to do it in a single trial? No, okay, I was about to say. I was gonna do something stupid, and I got yelled at for it. What, the heater?
Yes.
But it's cold in here.
It's my turn.
She answered you. She said, hey, how are you? Commando Biscuit. Yuki TTV Jew Jit the Dragon. Well, hello, Jew Jit the Dragon. I am the captain of the depressed starship that defeats flying dragons. Ta da 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 da. Oh, the worst part about hair growing back is the itchy. Thank you.
Smells like milk.
Smells like baby.
Smells her neck fat.
Smells like baby.
Smells like old milk.
That's a good brother right there.
Money monster.
I see that you added feet.
Yes. It was bothering me.
They're so tiny, though. It's like, I'm going to carry my 30-pound body on these 2-pound legs.
I'm making fun of my son's turkey.
I'm not making fun of it. It's a cute turkey.
So, Daddy's making fun of your turkey.
Da-da-da-da-da. Now remember, Matt, you better not be driving at this current moment in time, because I'll be very upset that you were texting and driving. How'd you even know I was already there? Get dunked on! Like, you're dead ass not having a good time, dog. No, I'm not ready to die! It's not this one. Not this one either. Son of a biscuit, I'm gonna fucking die! Oh, fuck it, thank God. Intensive healing actions go. Now, if you excuse me, I have a generator to go finish. Kill! explain who got him off.
That sounds dirty.
Oh shit, they found everyone.
You okay?
Yay! Slugging at its... Why? Why me? You knew exactly where I was. I don't appreciate that. Don't worry, Jiu-Jitsu, someone's gonna come save us. Save him! Tunneling! Tunneling! So who else is excited for that 90s show? Not a sponsor or anything, but I'm excited for it. That 90s show. That's my cupcake. Commando Biscuit, no! I don't know why I'm doing this in the same order I did it as last time. It's not like this one's gonna be the one to do it again. That's what I thought. Oh, hey, that generator's been worked on. I mean, it has all the original characters in it, minus Hyde. So, yeah, and I guess it's all, like, all the same writers and stuff, too. So hopefully that means good things. I mean, you can't really be woke with a show about the 90s, can you? I mean, that would be terrible. Please don't be woke. I'm working on my third gin. Commando Biscuit! They did say if Hyde is proven innocent, he can come back to the show. No. Bro, what the fuck? No, I can't make that in time. What are you doing, Yuki? Yuki, no! Why is he just doing nothing? Are you shitting me right now? I might want to struggle, so let him carry me. Oh, stop making yourself mad, little one. I know, it'd be terrible.
Look what she did to her face. She wouldn't lift her face.
Poor little thing. Like, wokeism is great and all if it was used the right way, and it's not. Like, for example, Katy Perry is under attack right now for saying, I'll eat your heart out like Jeffrey Dahmer, you know, in Dark Horse, several years ago. Like, they're using cancel culture and wokeism for things that don't really affect people. Now, if it were, like, say something like, dude, this guy murdered 37 children. We gotta put him behind bars. That's when you use wokeism.
Stop, you're gonna get canceled.
If I get canceled, so be it. Cancelism is a great thing to happen when you know how to use it correctly. Babble. What about your mom? Matt, are you still here? Because if you are, you're being very quiet, and that's very unlike you. Ah. He's still AFK. High five, Sal. That. Stop touching stuff, buddy. I don't care. We got a numbers with life, Sussy Pop, and Boss Monte.
We're all gonna die, starting with you. Meh.
Will you get your hand out of my hole? Linda almost has 2 million blood points in her game. Isn't that sexy, everyone? Sal, will you get your finger out of my hole? Hashtag kids don't know how to leave holes alone. Heart locket. That means we're going to the Valentine's Day map. Yeah! There ain't no Valentine's Day map. No!
No!
Punch all your little teeth out of your head. Oh god, he's breaking my arm! Help! Help! Yes.
Look.
Hold on,
let
me make it bigger.
Hell yeah.
You see what it is?
Dragon Ball Z, but Shrek.
Isn't that funny?
It's beautiful. Shrek is love. Shrek is life. I need a gin. Hey, tar. Found one. Ha! Huh, fuck you. Yes. This is why you chase your kills, people, so I don't go down as you're mean. Oh, that's the candy weapon he got. It does look like honey, doesn't it? You suck, and I hope your face doesn't heal from your burns! I miss my fucking thing, didn't it?
Ugh.
Leave me alone. Dude, you just had me hooked. Oh my god. Yeah, they're slugging me. Sorry. Tunneling, not slugging me. They're tunneling me. Yeah, go on, you massive piece of shit. He's not a piece of shit. I'm just playing bad. No, don't do it. I worked so hard. I hate you. I hope you get fucking an ingrown toe. Ingrown toenail. I worked so fucking hard on that. I hate you. I hate everything you stand for. Go fuck yourself. Don't save me. Don't save me. Go fuck yourself. Wait. Heal me, damn it. Already been fucked over. You might as well do something useful. God, I hate when I get salty. Salty is not the best taste on the planet. Yes! That is... Wait, no, you're not the Meg. Must recover progress on Jen. That's what you get. I ain't coming to save you neither. Oh, go fuck your mother, dude. Seriously. Why'd you come back? This is fucking horse piss. All I'm trying to do is finish a generator. But you can't even let me do that. You giant badussy. Are you serious? Are you fucking camping it? Why are you camping it? forever, dude. I'll find another fucking one. Oh, don't tell me we soft locked it for him. We soft locked it. What? Why? Why me? All I wanted to do was one simple fucking generator. I can't do that because my teammate is ass and literally left me to die. I'm bitching again. It's no one's fault, it's mine. I should have been smarter. Excuse me. Do I have another toolbox like that? Yes, but I only have two left, so... Before we do that, who was I working on? Oh, I was working on Ada. Oh, there you are. We had been wondering where you went. I was complaining and bitching like a little schoolgirl. Oh, what'd you make? Like some cheesy beef pasta to get the party going. CC, you okay back there? I hear you tooting. I need all of Ada Wong's perks. Low profile, and then just to be an asshole, Ear the Crow. Ethan2717 on Twitch TV, Aquaberry Saint, and Cody #8175. Hi, Cody #8175. You look like Britney Spears back in 06 before she shaved her head. Can't get canceled for saying that Britney Spears shaved her head. Personally, I think it was very brave of Britney to shave her head. It takes balls and some guts, mainly the guts. Sal, don't attack your mother or...
By your daughter.
Oh. Daughter? Good job. I had ravioli for dinner, by the way. It was delicious. My wife cooked the shit out of it. All homemade from scratch. Find us a thing. Why would you pull yourself off the hook? I don't know how you did that, but nice shot. Why did no one say... This team is horse tits. Are you fucking kidding me? Not a single gen is done and you fucks couldn't save someone. Oh, don't even. Don't even. I'd rather die. Save this bro on the hook. Huntress has won this game. Or don't heal me. You're kidding me. That did, but okay. I'm still pissed off they didn't give her real high heels that she's supposed to have. They gave her, like, flats or whatever the fuck they call them. There's no way. I can already tell you that there's no way. Oh. was well worth it. Hey, whoa, you know how close I was to hitting the TV? I'll take it. Hey, I got a depth 8 of 2. Hell yeah. It was very yummy. Oof, I'm full though. Like, I'm that uncomfortable level of full. I get that way whenever I eat pasta. Like, I can make out with pasta all day long. Like, that, me and pasta, we just get along. You know, it's that special type of relationship where it's like, we know we're bad for each other, but we just can't get enough of it.
I totally went down on a bowl of ravioli.
Shadow step? Ugh, fine. Oh, that's what that does, okay. That's actually useful, and... that's pretty cool, but not needed. Let's go with... urban evasion. I need shadow step. Wait, where's shadow step? Do I not have shadow step? I could have sworn that's one that comes with, what's her face? Hold on, let me check some. Alright, thank you, and I'll tell her you said goodnight. Linda, care to say goodnight? wait, it starts with a B. Hold on. Yeah, there it is. Okay, I'm an idiot. Duh. Back to playing as Feta. Actually, you know, let's give everyone bonus blood points. After this match, I'll call it. Yeah. Birthday Man 99 to Big General and Lutz 03224760. Have them kill the series for 45 seconds. Eye, bow nipple out, fragrant mirror, escape cake, shiny coin. Ow. Just so everyone knows, Ada Wong is my favorite female in the Resident Evil universe. I don't like her remake design. I wish they would have kept the original, but oh well. It's kind of like Nemesis. I like the OG Nemesis, hate the new one. I don't love it all! Just here. Now get me a beer. Oh, we're up against Victor.
Yeah!
Why doesn't this killer have terror radius? Should have brought fucking self-heal. Go me, safe on heels, go me. Safe on heels, safe on hooks, Jesus Christ. Yeah, why can't I fucking hear it to get released? Yeah, that was too close. Thank you. Don't worry, the birthday man. I'm coming for you. Stop camping. Can't me too? Just rocking on this Christmas hook, it's a fantastic time. My daughter is sleeping next to me, and I'm gonna go into second phase. You will learn that I get pissed off very easy, easy. So let me get pissed off and I will show you how to deck someone in the bowels of Holly. Rocking around this Christmas hook, I'm a murder everyone. Heal me, bitch. Birthday man dead. Sit between my legs. Yeah, okay, I'm sure you got me through that bolt. Okay. Stop, Sal. I'm out. Alright, well, that's all the time I have for this one, so we're gonna drink Barthus, which is your captain signing off.